Eva Steenkamp was becoming known as one of South Africa's sexiest women, on her way to becoming a world-class model. This video shows Reva posing for the cover of FHM, a hot monthly magazine. Hagen Engler was the editor of the South African edition.
She had, you know, beauty and intelligence, which is the double whammy.
Intelligent enough to get her law degree. Kerry Smith remembers a much different looking Reva when they were law school classmates.
Those pictures of her when you knew her, she does look different to the Reva that, you know, I think Oscar fell in love with.
That, I think, it's the whole modeling industry where you have to weigh a certain amount and it's very superficial. People see this glossy, blonde-haired, beautiful-bodied woman and that's what they think she is as well. And they don't realize what a fantastic person she actually is. She's not this dumb blonde who just stares at a camera all day and, you know, twiddles the little laces on the side of her bikini. Very cliched saying, but when people say you're as beautiful on the outside as you are on the inside, that's Reva. She was even more beautiful on the inside. Really, she was.
Smith took these photographs of the aspiring model at a local beach. In those days, modeling was more of a hobby for Steenkamp than a serious profession.
Where she would always say, everyone has to remember that modeling's, it's not a career, because your beauty only lasts so long. You have to do something, you have to have something. That modeling mustn't be the first thing.
When Smith was in a relationship that became abusive, Steenkamp was there pushing her to get out.
And she's saying, you know, get out. You can't sit no woman can sit and accept being treated like that. And she was incredibly passionate about it.
Ironically, Reva became an advocate for women facing violence and abuse. According to the country's Medical Research Council, a woman is killed by her husband or partner every 8 hours in South Africa. Steenkamp and Smith talked about helping these victims.
She wanted to protect and save as many women as possible that she could from being abused. We always said that we wanted to establish a centre for women